Yesterday, P. Diddy, or should we say Puff Daddy, changed his name back to his 90s alias. He stated the change was because he's releasing his new album called and he's also releasing the music video next Tuesday for his new song featuring Rick Ross and French Montana, Big Homie. Definitely check out the trailer at MadameNoire.com and tell us what you think about Diddy, or should we say Puffy's return.